We're trying to decrease the amount of labor hours we spend in equipment. Doing a tillage pass in the fall, a tillage pass in the spring, it takes a lot of time and fuel and equipment and resources. And so being able to cut that out has really helped us, especially as we start to move away even from strip-till to just strictly no-till. That's a spray pass for burn down and then a seeding pass. Like that's trying to consolidate that. And now trying putting nitrogen application with interseeding, trying to combine that. We're trying to decrease our time in the equipment as much as possible. We want our children, if they want to be able to farm and have a resource that's worth farming and have them set up to farm profitably and be able to join in the operation. Still have failures, and that's part of learning. But being able to work together as a team, even if we maybe have different focuses, different things that are important to us, we're able to be more successful.